All right, let's check in with Casey Montoya. We are talking a beautiful day, actually, outside. It's just those humidity levels are low.
Oh, yeah, it definitely dangerously low. A live look outside from Huntington Beach, where you can see calm winds at this hour. And a lot of the L.A. Basin also seeing calm winds right now. But across Southern California, I'll show you in a minute, not so much for everyone else. Downtown yesterday, we were below average, up to 73 degrees. We should be at 77. Temperature's pretty mild right now. 72 downtown, 73 in Long Beach. It is 75 in Oxnard, 60 degrees in Lancaster. Most of us, actually all of us, warmer right now than this time yesterday. 10 degrees warmer in Van Nuys, 11 degrees warmer in Santa Ana, and 13 degrees warmer in the Inland Empire. This is what Lou was talking about. I don't even remember the last time I saw so many single digits on the humidity levels. This is very dangerous should a fire start, and that's why it feels so dry outside, if you've noticed that. Here's a look at wind gusts. Now, this is current. These are not sustained. Of course, these purples are the strongest winds, so they'll start to die down a little bit this afternoon, maybe around 2:30, but they will stick around in the mountain regions all the way past sundown and even later tonight. Low desert also going to see those strong gusts continue today, but for the rest of us, they'll finally die down starting tomorrow. High wind warning is going to be in effect until 2 o'clock for everyone in this mustard color. This wind advisory, though, for everyone in the tan, that's going to expire within the hour. Now, this is a very accurate look at the air quality. It is from our satellite. So I know yesterday, day before, we saw a lot of green on here, but because of those fires burning, we now have some very unhealthy air, especially near those fires. You can see this red dot near Yorba Belinda, also seeing a lot of those moderate air quality. If you happen to be in those sensitive groups, well, you know who you are, but you'll want to limit your outdoor exposure. Another reminder, we do still have this fire weather warning in effect until 6 o'clock tonight for pretty much all of Southern California. And here's what we can expect for those high temperatures today. 74 for both Van Nuys and Burbank. We'll see 75 with some breezy conditions in Woodland Hills. Along the coast, 74 for Manhattan Beach, 77 today in Long Beach, 78 for Anaheim. And in the Inland Empire, we'll see windy conditions in the upper 70s. The next 7 days for the LA Basin look like this. Today, sunshine, 76 degrees, a gradual warm up as we make it into Halloween weekend. By Sunday, though, the 80s will return and temperatures most of the week will be around average. For the San Fernando Valley, 75 and sunny today, back into the 80s. Which is where we will stay for most of the week, but by next Monday, the 90s are back. High desert communities, strong windy conditions today. 71 degrees, will bump it up to 78 on Wednesday, into the 80s by Thursday, and that is where we will stay for the remainder of the week. For the Inland Empire, 75 and windy today. Those temperatures will start to gradually warm up for you as well, back into the 80s, where we will stay for Halloween weekend. Back to you.
All right, Hurricane Zeta was downgraded to a tropical storm after it slammed into Mexico's Yucatan Peninsula.